I have high hopes for the Tuesday presidential debate. It better be entertaining. They should both be incoherent. Imagine if the debate is boring. That's 2020 for you. Miserable. Both of their brains should be pomegranate juice. Imagine how miserable the election day itself will be even. The president has been selected. Both results are no good. It will be bad. Now you might be thinking it's good that other one lost. But the selvaus, the negative feelings are stronger. Virtuosic saxophonist. I was thinking they could have a tie, but it seems that's not possible on American election system. I guess Trump could actually do that thing where he doesn't accept the result and decides not to leave. And that would add some excitement. Or they could both die of natural causes like heart attack. Not that they would be replaced by anything good, but it would make an interesting news cycle. A cyclone. Aggressive Biden is good. Especially if he's also been completely demented. This was entertaining. Heated debate by the nonsensical old men. The Holy Grail. Could be good.